look ready to go, as does the official. Let's bring it on. The Penguins take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. Puck scooped up by Crosby. The Red Wings have it behind the net. Tried to make a move, and the puck hops away. And we've got an offside with a face-off looming. We're still in the early stages of this period. The game is still scoreless. Puck is dropped and play resumes. And that's just out of reach. Here he is with the backhander. Denies him in close.
He gets out right in front of that puck. It's in the low slot. He keeps himself big. There's nowhere for the puck to find a hole.
And a good solid hit on that play. Taken by Kubalik. Scores! And some friendly geometry goes their way to hell.
Well, it's not like you're trying to get it that close, but if you can get the bounce, you take it. That's kind of nice, isn't it? Lots of times we talk about the defenseman and the forwards battling for position in front of the net. Well, the goalie's battling for it, too. He's trying to find the puck. When he can't see it, he's going to drop into the butterfly and play the percentages. Hope the puck hits him. Not this time. He'll find this one in the cage.
He resumes as the puck is dropped. Moves it quickly over to Wallman. Quick shot! Oh, cannot convert on that play.
Yeah, but James, I mean, not to, you know, to make light of it, but you don't get many chances like this. This one's going to hurt because you're right in a position to score, and you don't even test the goalie.
Basically, my broadcast partner of 400 goals in the NHL would have converted, right?
Forward, he's got it.
The Penguins gain possession along the wall. And he caught him when he wasn't looking. What a hit! Dismissed that chance.
He wants everybody to know this is going to be a physical game.
He looks deep to Suter. Right away! And he takes the shot!
I hope he's not waiting for a better chance to shoot the puck. I mean, it is a breakaway, but he ends up screwing himself into the ice and not getting anything on the net.
Easy peasy right there by Jari. Denies him again! Picked up along the wall by Perron. Pass broken up. And that pass doesn't go. Moves it to Fabry. Receives the pass. Sends it out in front! And that's deflected off someone in front. Under siege and finally grabs that one and covers up for a whistle. Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. 1-0 the score. Throws the zone. He's got a little jump. He scores! Wow!
Wow, he rifled that past the goaltender. He had such good speed, the goalie's backing up quickly, but he can't get to the spot where the puck is.
Teams are ready for the draw. The linesman about to drop the puck. Takes possession off the draw. Sends it in front! What a chance, but that goes off target off a body in front.
Centerman can't lose the draw like this. When he does, that creates the scoring chance. It's right in the net.
The Penguins have jumped out to the early lead just the way any coach would want to see.
Well, now that you're out in front, you want to push the game. Make the opponent have to scramble around the ice.
Takes the pass. Hit the middle. Detroit's looking to break out. Quick pass to Hag. And he takes the feed. Detroit's got the puck against the boards. Oh, turns it aside once again.
Oh, he followed the puck really well there. A couple of good stops.
And that slides right out to center ice. Here's a short pass to Hag. Great pass from the left wing up the middle now. Stoppage in play as we get an offside.
Larkin's known to blow past defenders with speed, which is his wheel zone ability. Crosby's backhand shot gives goalies a tough time. His beauty backhand zone ability is one of his favorite ways to score. Now these are impact players, and I'm expecting one of them to leave their mark on this one here tonight. Now, let's send it back upstairs. Gensel's got a chance to use his zone ability to help the power play put one up on the board here, guys. Let's see how they do.
Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Let's go!
That's a great goal here. Keeping the feet moving, using the snapshot to blow up by the goalie while you're in stride. That's a goal scorer's goal.
The Penguins have been the busy team offensively tonight, and the scoreboard shows it.
They've played really well so far. I like how they've gotten after it offensively and been rewarded with a couple of goals.
Pittsburgh's got possession at center. And that plays offside. We got a faceoff coming up. The midway mark in this period. Pittsburgh's really controlled the pace of play these last few minutes, leading by two. Faceoff here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. And he regains control of the puck. Moves it around along the half wall. Here he is on the backhand. Stopped by the goaltender. Raymond's got it behind the net. Quick feed to Larkin. And it's a quick pass to Seider. Here's a shot! Turns it aside with a glove. You can really sense the nervous energy here from the home fans here with this pressure. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. Here they come on the rush. The Red Wings take it along the wall. Moves it quickly over to Wallman. Puck picked up by Kubalik. And now he moves it to Seider. Can't make it work. Across the line. Looks like we got a penalty coming up here. Whistle stops the play.
Even though he's going to argue on the way to the box, I mean, it's not a rodeo. You can't tie the player up like that.
Seider's looking to turn the tide of this matchup, guys, and he can do that with his zone ability. It's an important aspect of his game.
Detroit's got possession here in their own end. Feeds it to Sherratt. The Red Wings are on the attack. Moves it to Suter. And that's out of reach and out of the offensive zone. Takes the feed from the left side. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Yeah, that's a bad. He may have a step here. All alone! What a stop on the breakaway! Quick pass to Kopp. They've got numbers. It's a two-on-one. The Penguins scoop it up along the boards. Takes the feed. Here's the scoring chance, 2-on-1. And he had an answer with that save. The Penguins get nothing here on this power play. We're back to even strength.
Well, the only thing that happened on that power play was the clock rolled along. Very few chances, not much danger.
In the final moments of this period, Pittsburgh's got a 3-1 lead. Detroit's got a hold of the puck.
Simple detail, win the draw, you can get out of the zone. Oh, look at that, here we go, we got a penalty coming up right here.
Penalty coming up as the play's blown dead. The Penguins are off to the box, interference the call. The Red Wings get their man advantage unit out there for the first time tonight.
They've worked on the power play a lot in practice over the last...
want to execute what they've worked on, which is to win the draw and start moving the puck.
And nearing the final 60 seconds of this opening stanza. Picked up along the boards by Kubalik. Delayed penalty looming. Here's a short pass to Raymond. 2-on-1. Feed to the middle. The Red Wings could really open things up with a 5-on-3 power play. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Getting a little physical there with that collision. And with that, the first period is in the books. Both teams with a chance and a refresh will get a clean sheet of ice and come back with period number two. Fans back in their seats. Teams are on the ice. They're ready to drop the puck here for period number two. Here we go. Middle frame now underway as the puck drops. Quick feed to Pettersson. And here. Larkin's ready for the draw on this man advantage. The Penguins win possession here in the open ice. Handles the pass. Can't make the connection on the pass. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Carter's side still shorthanded here as they slide in for the faceoff. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. And now it's grabbed by Pettersson. Moves the puck. Looks to pass it. Look out. Here's a 2-on-0. You'll need more than that to beat him.
Jarry's goaltending at one end and the offensive output at the other has made for a good night. Bonino's time is almost done.
Pettersson's got it in the defensive end. Bonino's out of the box. He owes a lot of credit to that penalty-killing unit.
You're always angry when you don't score on the power play. But 80% of the time, you don't. Yet it becomes really frustrating when you let one slip away.
They've got numbers here. That block is saved by Husso. Goes right to the crease. Snaps one from the slot. And a solid stop on the play there.
The shooter's right in the guts of the out and makes the save.
And that's broken up. Pittsburgh's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Play whistle dead, offside the call. Still plenty of time left in this frame. Pittsburgh's got a 3-1 lead as they have dominated for the most part in this. The Penguins win the draw here in the neutral zone. Tosses it to Kulikov. And he's able to handle that one. And he takes a shot.
He's saving them again. There's a couple back-to-back saves.
Tries to get the puck to Guentzel.
No, oh, he laid a solid hit on him there. He was waiting for him and laid the shoulder right into him.
That might loosen a few of the chompers on that play. Tries it to the crease. Scooped up along the wall by Valeno. From the blue line, they take control of it. Denies him. He got all of it. Puck grabbed by Zadina. Does it again with the stop.
Quick reflexes. You make one, you make two stops before the puck is cleared away.
That's blocked by Jarry. Tremendous intensity here in the offensive zone. And there's a hit with a little violence. Play is blown dead with the offside.
Defenders get a break here. That stoppage in play came just in the nick of time. They're gassed out there.
Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. Into the offensive end, right up the middle. Moves it quickly over to Bonino. And he was right there to make the stop on that play. Great reflexes, another save. Ernie's gaining momentum. The Red Wings carry it on the wall. Moves it to Dumoulin. Offside the call. We're going to face off coming up. some last-second communication with the D as centers get ready to drop the puck. The Penguins get a hold of the puck off the draw. Sends the pass over. Quick pass. The score! That's four straight. This is contagious.
It's contagious, and it is an onslaught. Man, this game is going to run out of control here pretty shortly. Great execution on this on-band rush. You find the open player. You drive the middle of the ice. You create a seam, and you execute it perfectly.
Pittsburgh's brought it tonight. They absolutely have dominated here, especially with the goal scoring.
They've been faster, they've played with more skill, and they are filling the net. What a fun night to play in.
And the puck departs the zone. And called for the offside, we'll get a face-off. Past the midway mark of the frame, Pittsburgh's got a three-goal lead. The Red Wings win it. Pittsburgh's got control of it now from their own end. The Penguins have the puck in the corner. And makes the save. Quick feed to Perron. Great hit on the play. The Red Wings have it from their own end. Here's a short pass to Sherratt. Taken by Petrie. And he had the answer on that one. From the back of the cage with the puck. Now a quick pass to Hang. Deep inside his own end, right in front. Can he get out of pressure? They've got the defense outnumbered. Detroit's got a hold of it against the wall. He's got a step. Come on, he's on.
No, he's going to be disappointed with that after James. The goalie beats him cold.
Body contact on that play. And he gets just enough to keep it out. Look at this attack here in the O-zone. Moves the puck. Another pass. Centered. Intercepted. They've got it in the offensive zone. Moves it around. There's a hit right there. Oh, there's a hit. Here they come on the attack. Three of them.
Close chance.
Pittsburgh's got the puck along the wall. Steps inside. Tries to get it across to Kulikov. Gains the zone through the middle. Pittsburgh's got a hold of it along the wall. Quick feed to Granlund. On a good textbook hit there. And we'll get a face-off after the offside call. Late goings of this period, 4-1 is where we sit. A pretty one-sided affair. The Red Wings win the faceoff. Detroit's got the puck along the wall. Oh, it stays out as it goes off the inside of the post. The Red Wings ready to go on the attack. Let's get the call. Crosby's getting two for interference here. He's off to the box. Detroit's power play unit puts their hard hats on as they go back to work. Offense his own face-off and he wins the draw. Oh, tremendous reflexes with the glove by Chari. Power play set to roll on as the centers get ready for the face-off. Pittsburgh's got it in the defensive zone. A spirited battle along the boards for the puck. Grabbed along the boards by Granlund. Moves it quickly over to Larkin. It's stopped. All right, that brings the period to an end. Ray and Carlin both off to get some poutine from the concessions. I'm going to grab some popcorn, and we're coming back with period number three in moments.
The Red Wings are going to have to adjust here. They will not be getting that injured player back. He's done for the night.
Detroit's won the opening faceoff as their power play continues. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Pittsburgh's got possession while undermanned. It's a 2-on-1 rush. And a huge stop by the goaltender at point-blank range.
No goalie had to be sharp there, James. That's a top-notch chance right in the middle of the ice.
And that banks off a stick. Here's the shot. Oh, he gets his glove on that and just enough to keep it out. They're like a swarm of bees out here with this pressure. And they'll skate it out of the zone. And a strong physical collision on the play there. Angles it over to Sider. Fabry's moving it ahead. Here's the chance on the attack. Oh, he had the right idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass. Makes the save with the trapper. And that's taken away in the offensive end by Perron. The Penguins gain control of the puck against the wall. Here we go. Look at this. They're really applying the squeeze down in the offensive end. And they go the other way as they clear the zone. Quick feed down low. Oh, they couldn't connect on the play. Taken along the wall by Rakell. And that shot gets caught in traffic. Puck picked up by Sider. Denied by Jari. Moves it to Rakell. And now he angles it across to Kulikov. Detroit's got him along the wall. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Quick pass to Perron. He got all of that hit. Pittsburgh's ready to go on the attack. The Penguins played along the boards. Oh, what a stop by Husso.
He's sharp on this one. Out on top of the crease aggressively to make the save.
Poked away at center by Crosby. Skips out of the battle along the boards, and here we go. Cutting to the slot. Oh, denies him with the paddle save.
That's a really good save. I think the goalie's probably surprised he was dead center and open to shoot that puck.
Puck said down the ice. We'll get an icing. Still lots of time left in the period. The Penguins lead at 4-1. They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. The Red Wings have it against the wall. Into the corner now. Pittsburgh's got the puck. Pittsburgh's on the attack. Good hit on the play. Detroit's moving the puck through center ice. A feed out front. He scores! What an opportunity and delivers!
He doesn't stop moving for a second. Once that puck's delivered to him, he's thinking shot. He shoots the snapper while he's moving, and the goalie doesn't catch up to it.
The Red Wings with a huge counterpunch. Now they need more of these here, Ray.
They've played really well. They've had the puck a lot. They've had lots of chances. They can't finish.
Oh, and he takes possession of the puck from off the wing with the centers all locked up there off the draw. Up along the wall on the right side and into the attacking area. Uses the force on that hit. Couldn't make the connection on the play. The Penguins gain control of the puck. Pittsburgh's got it in their own zone. Petrie swooping in on the attack. And sends it just out of reach. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Sherratt. Across the line, down the left wall. Here's a feed in front. Scores! What a finish on the play!
The release is the thing here. It's hard to pick up because he's moving his feet stride.
Detroit's got one back here,
yes.
Ray. How big is that?
Well, it does a lot, James. It changes your mindset. It changes the way you approach this. And you don't have to be reckless trying to get just one goal.
Oh, making his presence felt with a hit. Ernie's got it along the boards. And we've got a 2-on-1. Great save from in tight.
Yeah, he's right in front of the puck, too, so there's really nowhere the puck's going to squeak through.
To his teammate, stones him in front, and he scores off the defender, and he
changes directions pretty significantly here as it bounces off the defender and goes in.
The Penguins have now given themselves some breathing room in this third period.
They've ground the game down now, James, where they're really in control with that second goal lead.
Pittsburgh's won the draw. The Red Wings get a hold of the puck along the boards. To the muscle! Off a stick! Picked up along the wall by Perron. On the attack along the boards. And now it's grabbed by Carter. Detroit's gained possession along the boards. Pittsburgh's got the puck in their own end. Poked away in the neutral zone by Fabry. And that skips away. Copp's got it against the boards. And he makes the save. Pittsburgh's got it in their own zone. They've got numbers here. It's a 3-on-1. Oh, what a save by Husso.
He's sharp on that one. Nowhere to go for the puck.
There's a solid collision. The Penguins played along the wing. Oh, he goes between the legs. Under siege and finally grabs that one and covers up for a whistle. Who had the edge in Carlin Bates' mind? She's standing by with the answer.
Larkin's been great at generating offense, and I've been impressed with his game in this one, guys.
The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Quick feed to Wallman. Rust's carrying it ahead. Moves it in front, and that's intercepted. Puck grabbed by Larkin. Cuts to the paint. That's blocked. The Penguins gain control of it. Gaining momentum along the wing. Here's a short pass to Rust. Under a minute to go in the third. Puck scooped up by Rust. Oh, they probably want a redo on that. Slides the puck into the offensive zone. The Red Wings gain possession along the wall.
Keeps the game close with an excellent save.
Officials have got both teams ready, and it looks like play is set to resume here. Detroit's won the draw, they'll go to work. Big save.
And he came out and challenged him. Good save.
And that pass goes awry. And as the final seconds tick away, listen to this place recognize. All around! Pass in front! He scores! What a play!
That's well done. He made the goalie think he was going to deke him, so the goalie backed up, and then he beat him with the shot.
Peace.